I'm Gregor Forbes, and my composition for Benjamin Powell is called Terraces. As a composer, I'm concerned with creating certain musical conditions for listening and thinking. In particular, I aim for a kind of spaciousness which is invoked by just a few kinds of musical sound. The kinds of material I like to use are what you might call raw materials, so very basic little bits of melody, clusters, octaves, and so on. I'm also interested in creating unresolvable antagonisms between kinds of musical elements, and also creating a feeling of open-endedness. With this piece also, I've been thinking a lot more than usual about the way that the performer occupies the space around the piano and their physical movements. As of last year, I started composing music in series, and so Terraces is part of a series called Infinite Avenues, which started with an ensemble piece that I did last year. And I've also written a follow-up piano piece called Boulevards. The epigraph to the score is a quotation from a poem by Frank O'Hara called Poetry, and I'll read you a few lines of that now. The only way to be quiet is to be quick, so I scare you clumsily or surprise you with a stab. A praying mantis knows time more intimately than I, and is more casual. Thank you.